Aboukhlal got this week's Silver Star card, and he would have been 80 rated if he was a gold card. However, you could push that to an 84 rated winger with a finisher chemistry style on full chem, although I don't know how you'd manage to get this guy on chem.